my name is Eva. I am a character in the book Owl Diaries series by Rebecca Elliott. In the book, I'm 11 years old. I live in Tree Tubbles. Some other important information about me is I hate squirrels. I love my pet Baxter. My best friend is Lucy. Some readers describe me as creative, kind, and I sometimes feel bad. I think they would say these traits fit me because I like painting, I'm kind to my pet, at the end, I like squirrels. You should definitely read my book if you like fiction books. Another great thing about my book is I'm friends with lots of other owls. Plus, this is the best part. I'm in this book. Thanks for listening. Do you have any questions about me, my book, or the author who wrote it?
Can you tell me about this diorama?
So it says Owl Diaries, and this is Baxter, her pet bat. And that's her trying to find Baxter. And that's a blueberry bush, since blueberries are her favorite fruit. And that this is a bluebell, it's her favorite flower. In one of the books she said she loves bluebells, and in the book she hates squirrels, so I drew a squirrel right here. And there's a nut, and then an apple tree, and I put some grass in here.
Very nice.